very dedicated assistant artistic director passed away. And while we're set toward growth, there's always that bittersweet of losing someone who is like a family member. And the official memorial service for our assistant director will be on Thursday at Windcrest United Methodist Church at Waltham and Midcrown. But today, folks, we'd like to ask you to reflect as we play Amazing Grace.